I'm impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on Sanghelios. What are those buildings over there? Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located. Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the swords of Sanghelios, and that means we need Arbiter. An old Sangheili sword. Thing was made hundreds of years ago. There's an inscription on it.
Forces ahead.
Spirit inbound. What's nice of them to send a welcome wagon?
Let the guns talk, Osiris. We're almost clear. Keep moving.
You must die like everything else.
Watch the turret!
Could try to flank it.
Unless you have something to do. can drop it.
Infidels on Sanghelios!
Enemy target next to that shield.
Need assistance!
Attack that away!
Up and at him, love!
All clear. There's a path carved into the cliffs here.
Casualties here. They're wearing swords of Sanghelios armor. Shitense Remau. Shitense Wutehade.
What's that, Vale?
Sangili burial prayer. A warrior at birth, a warrior in death.
Climbing.
Arbiter's an ally, so these dead here are our brothers, as far as I'm concerned.
Agreed. Time for payback.
The cabin opens up here. Keep your eyes up.
Snipers on that ridge ahead.
Stick to cover till we get them in range.
Push forward, Osiris. Ramp on the right.
Yeah. The Arbiter's in trouble. We should keep moving.
See the Covenant shields up the right side there? Looks like that's the way out.
Split up, Osiris.
I'm at the top of the ridge. There's an exit up here.
Spartans, yes. That is the path you seek. Keep moving.
Dazzle in my sight! That's it, Locke.
Nate, back away!
Cleared.
The Covenant are talking like they've already got the Arbiter beat.
If we lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian at Sunion gets complicated. Ammo up, Osiris.
These are pre-Covenant Sangheili ruins. They were already ancient history before humanity built the pyramids.